Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, and I'm playing Path of Exile 2. This is Sister X. She is level 6. Let's see. That is her skill tree so far. Probably going to go up. Right here, the middle. We'll see where we go from there. We've got Bone Blast from my wand. We got Skeletal Warrior, Unearth. We got the Skeletal Sniper, Archer, whatever, and Contagion. They're all level 2. That's what I have so far. I'll go to my stash. I don't think I have anything in here. I'm waiting to get something to make this You know what? Sell this. I'm going to save this for another character.
Yes? These are just some odds and ends of mine. Another for my collection. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, that's the problem with the things here. They cost a ton of gold, and I don't have a ton of gold.
Bye.
Make sure I'm filled. Now I'm going to the Red Vale. There is a dungeon I can't get into. And travel to the Red Vale. I've already been there. It is hard as shit. That nail-like icon that you saw means there's a quest there. No. I've got to get used to playing this character. More used. Oh, yeah. So, okay. And it looks slightly different than it did first time I was here. I went through here, there was lots of catches. Doesn't seem to be a thing of this time. I will pick that up for the money. Same with this. That's what I like. If my minions die, they come back. This would be good. average. Yeah, one thing I don't like is you can't change how you're seeing things. Because of these little scorpion guys. They don't last long, but they are useful. Okay. Now I don't have any Okay. That's a support job. What's this? There we go, we got brutality on our nerve. Now.
These are just some odds and ends of mine. I will treasure it.
Now. This will definitely get in it. This will get sold. Sell this. No, I think I'm going to store that. Okay, we'll sell them.
Hello.
Because I will probably make other characters.
I like to hold on to bits and pieces. Any that can, I will treasure it.
Actually, we'll sell it. Okay.
Bye.
Oh no. We're gonna use that on this. I'm waiting for this. If you're looking at my witch, wondering where the wings come from, I bought that in the shop. Get all this shit. We need that. What do we can sell? Wow.
No.
Go back and sell shit. none of this is going to help me. Don't particularly want that.
Care to take a look at my...
Take a punt. You know you want to. Not bad. Guess I can help move that for you.
I gotta see what the alchemy does. When I'm done here. Save that one.
Deal.
Or later. Okay. I don't want to spend a whole lot of money right now.
Farewell, hero.
What do we got here?
Skeletal warriors have high defense but don't do much damage. Use them to shield yourself or other minions in your army. Skeletal minions revive automatically.
Oh, I got a W. Okay. What can I get? What kind of ammo?
Sorry,
can I
was just elsewhere. I like to hold on to bits and pieces. Any that catch your eye.
No ammo left.
Bye.
Oi! Take a look.
What is this? Okay. I just noticed that.
Stick to the cams.
Or... oh. I don't know what goes there. Huh. Something to figure out. Okay, back to the fray. Get all this shit. Wanna sell this. Wanna pick up the thing that just fell.
These over time. What do you think?
Now these, probably what goes in the middle.
I will treasure it.
Find one that'll be different. Okay, let's go down here. Continue doing the circuit. See what I can find. This is probably going to be a big battle.
Perhaps this is what we need. Impudent undead.
So we got the room girl there. Now you see why I like room. I do lots of visits. Early to get. Well.
Hello. Finn makes fun of my collection, but I think it's charming. Oh, I like this one.
That'll be nice. Get you over here. So. Now.
Perhaps this. Is what we need.
Where's the bridge? Here it is. Glad that I picked that up. This game gets better and better. And I like how you can combine different elements.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go back to where we were. Okay.
Sounds like fun.
Ooh. Okay. Over here.
I think not.
That is a ring I'm probably going to want. Yeah. Okay. Let's go get rid of the vendor crap. Once I get, you know, a lot of money, then I don't have to worry about not doing this. Okay. Alright. What do we got here?
Makes fun of my collection, but I think it's charm. I will treasure it. Oh, I like this one.
Okay.
Stay safe, if you can.
I'll try to see if I can finish.
Perhaps this is what we need. Get
it! Oh, we got a hole. Oh. We got not sure where the last unit power is. There it is.
There's the third.
Power.
like a...
Undead.
Jesus Christ. My God.
Impudent undead. Is what we need.
No. We serve to match it.
This may take a while, people.
Very dull.
Wow, I killed him. Now. that. Okay.
Various spikes, but be cautious. They stayed warm after. I would ask what you need these for, but.
The tree must bend to my will now.
If you find a point out there, do bring it back.
Renly's done a fine job forging those spikes. Meet me at the... I've collected these over time. What do you think? Another for my collection. Thank you.
Now I need 1, 2, 3, 4 of these. So equipment does have some equipment does. Okay.
Huh. Finn makes fun of my collection. But I like this one. Stay safe, if you can.
There we go. Now. Okay. Sorry, this is longer than I wanted, but fill these up. Yeah. Waypoint.
Here. Stab the spikes into the runewood markings. Stay safe, if you can. Good. Now the others.
Do as I command. Release this shade to my service.
Oops, sorry about that. Now.
He's unconscious, but he's breathing. Though, this wound. We should take him back to Clearfell. He may be the only one who knows what truly happened out here. Stay safe, if you can.
We'll talk to Yuna, and that'll be the end of it for this episode.
Fatal, but somehow he clings to life. I fear it will not be long until his song ends. Only by a count's hand can this binding be released. I know an old tale, one that speaks of a ring we might be able to recover, buried 3 centuries ago in our ancient graveyard. Grim Tangle.
Okay.
The overgrown sinkholes and gullies that run beneath Ogham can lead you there. Path is dangerous, but go back to the Grellwood.
I had a feeling that that would happen.
We shall see.
Okay. Do I have anything? No. This is Mr. Inadequate. I have been playing Path of Exile 2. This is Sister X in the Red Veil. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.